I think it's not true or false because the retrenchment is a big barrier to our success. And the problem is also happening to transgender people being accepted to participate in beauty contests or not. If you think it's positive, it will be positive or vice versa. And you know, only when you have enough confidence, courage enough to step out of your comfort zone and arrange the readjustment of society, that time a new breakthrough will begin. Look at what Angela Bonse had done when she took back in Miss Universe, and how did Huu Tai change the readjustment about transgender people in Vietnam, and more recently, Do Nhan Hai's story, how did she bring it to the Miss Universe Vietnam. All of this story wants us to move toward a positive message. I know someone in your side don't recognize what we are doing, but if we go together to make the world better and better, I believe in the future we will hold the key to open a new future.
Yeah.